Here we come.
Get down.
Frame rate hits.
Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
In the 40s.
Working on it.
Ascendant? Is that what it said? No, you will not get away with this. Right, it uses element zero, like a Mass Effect field, to propel itself up, or levitate, rather. No! Poor thing's naked. Oh no! Ow, no! Why are we standing there and just watching this? Can we do something? Oh, we're stuck behind that thing. God damn it. Oh, I'm pissed. Ugh, now I'm mad. Then we're gonna have to kill her.
No, wait! Save the Angara! Be careful! Don't kill him!
Joel, he's shooting at us! Sorry, Joel! We'll get these Kett bastards, I promise!
Monsters!
I don't know which one is which.
Time to die!
Couldn't have said it better myself! Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that? Okay, that was beyond messed up. I've seen some serious crap, but this is straight up evil.
Yeah, I am not happy right now. Kett Carphalon 4. Ooh. The Kett Carphalon blade can directly inject the user's hand with a variety of neurochemical stimulants. The Carphalon reinforces the body's reward mechanisms, allowing a combatant to overcome pain and fatigue after successful strikes. The weapon's ability to adapt to various species suggests the Kett occasionally give them to favored vassals. Okay, we're at our limit. Carphalon 4 looks pretty sweet, huh? Cobra RPG. An explosive projectile launched from an Omni-tool that deals massive damage. And 59 Kett alloy. Let's see. Please deconstruct, destroy, or sell items before continuing. Okay, I want that RPG thing. I'm using some of these things. Okay, let's get rid of Zalkin 2. Deconstruct. Oh, cool. I get these out of it. I wonder if deconstructing someone will give me iron. I need, like, one iron. For what's-his-name's project. I'll get rid of the threes as well, just to... Okay, so now we get plenty of room for stuff. Like this. Ooh, Iraq fluid sacks. Just looking around for more goodies. Oh, Chal. So she's dead. That was her. Formerly her. That really sucks. That's why they have all these Angaran slaves. To make more Kett.
They are us.
They are you, literally, like genetically engineered on yourself at one point, and now make more?
The Moshai. I'll keep scanning for her. It looks like there are other rooms like this. You'd better find her fast.
Wait, that wasn't the Moshai?
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Right, I did not know.
Yeah, now we have to keep killing them with you knowing. I'm so sorry.
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind. I don't know.
Well, then let's start by finding the Moshai. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Ryder! Jal! She's here! Hurry!
Now, I figured that was her.
Come on, come on!
Just the demeanor of the figure in the pod and everything, it looks so important and everything. Oh, it's the Moshai.
Sam! Get me into that room! Now!
Yeah, we can't let this repeat itself. Open it before he kills himself.
We're coming for you.
Need cover. Wherever I can find it. Destined. Any more containers? What's up with this area? Looks kind of important, but I guess not. Just another chamber to fight things in. Making noises. Can't save, of course. I don't know why I keep checking. Oh, it's a lift.
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
I gotta hit the orb, right? Oh, crap.
My own exaltation shields and protects me! You flawed ignorant!
Well, thank you. What a sweetie. Things in my way. Neither will I, jerky. Hello, friends. Who's next? One more blip on my radar. Someone down there? Cool. Well, that was fun. So much for the freaking Cardinal. Got him confused for a blue jay. I am already full. Let us see all that there is to see. We go down. Thorkin 4. Filling up again. I don't see anything that needs to be scanned. I guess we're ultimately going up there to that thing. Can't get through that. Heading across. Just want to see if there's any goodies, anything to be found, stuff like that. Evidently not. Okay. Continuing on. Oh! You're the Moshai. You okay?
I gotcha.
Thank the Maker.
Getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Kett walls.
Yeah, well, I'm new.
I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here. Now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated. You will not take it.
Goddamn Cardinal, no.
It is meant for the Archon himself.
Do not defeat me in the cutscene. I hate that. Quick time event? No?
She's coming with us.
PB's got it.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turn them into monsters that fight their own people.
These chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand.
Yeah, huh?
Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
I kind of doubt that. I like this choice. Yeah, let's choose us.
Except I am gonna fuck your shit up.
Nice.
How's that for great?
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Kett cruisers.
Finish him first.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
My command.
You promised you would get our people out.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait! Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
A choice?
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Kett will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
Oh my, a choice. If given a choice, I usually go with compassion, even though I know I'm gonna regret it. I'll regret this even more, so I'll save the Angara.
Alright. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jal, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Kett arrive.
I will. And thank you.
I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift.
Not likely.
Cool. Not likely.
She deserved much worse.
I agree.
We have them outside. Heading to the roof for extraction.
Extract.
And here comes the Kett. Guess they want their Moshai back.
Nah.
I don't know how this is going to end.
I will help. Come, stand near me.
Okay.
No, Moshai. Save your strength.
Uh-oh.
That's my decision to make.
That's not working. That worked.
I'm moving forward. Follow me.
Yeah, we gotta protect her as well, I'm sure.
Position.
Let me get some ammo. Is she with us?
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Yes, I do.
Act. Get our people out. As many as you can. Before reinforcements arrive.
I will. But I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa! Heads up!
Heads up, indeed.
Shuttle, come in! We're being overwhelmed!
Sorry, I can't land.
What?
Go up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
Oh, there's one of those huge freaking things there. Gotta move, man.
Back off! You're going to be sorry, you hard-headed prank of nature!
Jump!
Shit! Get him off us! Come on, big boy. Come on!
I didn't mean to hit that. Right into the fire here. Oh no! Oh, come on. God. I couldn't jump. What the hell? Okay, resume. Damn it. You're almost done. Ay, ay, ay. All over again.
I will help. Come, stand near me.
No, Forsai. Save your strength.
That's my decision to make.
At least now our shots are working.
Head for that platform!
Yeah! Good idea! Better position!
Better position. Ammo? That decision's already been made.
Heads up! Shuttle, come in! We're being overwhelmed!
Sorry, I can't land.
Pull up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
Alright, now it's the part where I can't jump again. Kill it! Can we just go without fighting one of those other things? Let's go. Yay! I didn't really want to deal with that other fiend.
Resistance squad, come in!
Here, we're making good time.
Get your team out before the Kett arrive.
Don't worry, we got this.
Okay, Owen. Owen. Bye-bye. Okay, so now just automatically taking off in the Tempest. I think that's our level up sound.
What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
You don't hug her too hard.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
That's right.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
I'm sorry, but I made a hard call.
I feel for you, but I don't regret my decision.
Then your sympathy is empty.
So,
damn, okay.
The facility, what's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Kett use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
domination, tyranny, annihilation.
Hmm. Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me.
Oh, no?
I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
We need your help.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science.
I just saved your people.
I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshe Sefer.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
I notice you're not so pissed at Jal. He also had the same reason that I did. Or the same opinion.
Just need to rest up a bit while I recover my strength.
Okay, we got new entries. Oh, she can't talk yet. So I guess, we're going to go look at the journal. Right, so we're going to Aya. Return with the Moshe to Aya. You have rescued the Moshe. She's agreed to take you into the Remnant Vault on Aya so that you can see how, why it's active, and how it's connected to the network of vaults. Okay, cool. And then we also have this thing. Deliver the weapons to Soka Esof. Weapons intended for the resistance. So might be doing crew update next episode, possibly. And then after that, well, we're definitely heading to Aya either way. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode and enduring. Grow strong.